Hello, this is Bernd Graf, and today we will be teaching you how to make this metallized effect with the Assetto Corsa font from Kuno Simulazioni. This is the largest transparent texture that I have found, but it is far too small for higher resolution skins and projects in the game. So we'll be using this mod resource here by a friend and using the base font here to create the metallized texture. First, we will alpha select this font so we can backfill and only colorize the visible texture, the red numbers and letters. Okay, we have our lowermost layer color selected. Over this we will use the shrink tool and create a smaller percentage font within the font to create the glare or white lightest layer of the metallized effect to create the border that the official font has. Now that we have our glare layer, we will shrink it further, although slighter, so that the white does not add too much of like a dual stripe around the font, and we will use the transparency and fade tools with the colors to create the final metallized effect. Okay, now we'll be using the this tool right here to create the fade. We'll be selecting a gray color of the same family, but somewhat lighter, that I have matched with the official Kunos texture, and we will drag down like this. Okay, as you can see, we have come very close to replicating the actual appearance of the font, with the exception of some shadowing in here, and we don't have the sort of reflections on some of the letters, but it is close enough that when we shrink it on a texture, because this font is quite large, that we will get almost the same effect without some things, but most should not be able to tell the difference, and we have reproduced a very nice result of the official font, large enough to use on substantially higher resolution work. Hope this tutorial has helped.